She is one of our Olympic team's youngest competitors and is already focusing on a medal in the next Olympic Games.
16-year-old Julia Krass competed in the slope-style skiing event, a sport that debuted in Sochi. Well, she is back in her hometown of Hanover for just a short time before heading out west to continue her training. Our Andy Hirschberger caught up with her.
She was just a face in the crowd, wearing a white cowboy hat and sitting in the junior section at the Hanover High School Winter Carnival Friday. But Julia Krass is far from your average kid. Placing 11th in slope style skiing in Sochi, the 16-year-old was the second youngest U.S. Olympic team member to compete at the Games.
It was a wild experience being with everyone, all the other Olympic athletes. It was really amazing, and it was such an honor to be there representing the U.S.
Julia was the last person added to the U.S. Olympic team and made some news when a minor passport problem almost kept her home. But that was resolved, and she was pleased with how she did.
Pretty well, yeah. I mean, I didn't go over there with any expectations, so I just wanted to do my best, and I made it through to finals, which was awesome, and I was really happy about.
Julia already has her sights set on the next Olympics. That obviously means more training and hard work for this teenager. While she's technically a student at Hanover High, she does her coursework online. Still, she loves being home.
Yeah, I definitely have a much different life than my friends, but I really enjoy it. I have a lot of friends in the skiing industry, so that's a lot of fun. And then it's really awesome coming back here and having this other life. Almost it's like I have two lives, which is really cool, coming back and seeing all my friends.
This weekend, Julia's off to Utah for more training and more online studies. She says she's on track to graduate from high school next year. In Hanover, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.